Ukrainian air defense forces achieved a significant feat by successfully shooting down two advanced Russian Ka-52 Alligator attack helicopters. The remarkable aspect of this achievement was the utilization of a Swedish RBS-70 MANPAD, marking the first recorded instance of its combat deployment. According to reports, the Ukrainian military claimed responsibility for shooting down the two Russian helicopters, one near Robytyne in Zaporizhzhia Oblast and the other near Bakhmut in Donetsk Oblast. On the mentioned date, the RBS-70 MANPAD is a surface-to-air missile system that incorporates a laser guidance system. This laser-guided missile proved effective against the Ka-52 helicopters because it bypassed the countermeasures provided by the Ka-52's Vitebsk electronic warfare system, rendering them ineffective. Ukraine had received the RBS-70 MANPAD in April 2023, following a commitment made by Sweden in August of the previous year. Initially intended to counter Russia's kamikaze drones, the successful use of the system against the highly regarded Ka-52 helicopters is considered a significant accomplishment by military experts. The RBS-70 system, developed by Swedish defense company SAAB, is unique due to its incorporation of a laser guidance system. Unlike traditional infrared, radio frequency, or radar seekers, the RBS-70 laser-guided missile offers greater accuracy. This technology dates back to the 1970 and has undergone several iterations, with the specific version used by Ukraine remaining unclear. The laser guidance system's emitter, positioned in the missile's nose, emits a laser beam that guides the missile accurately towards its target. The missile exclusively follows this laser-defined path, ensuring precision in its trajectory. The minimal power consumption and absence of radiation prior to launch make the RBS-70 challenging to detect, further enhancing its effectiveness. The absence of a radio frequency seeker and the use of a laser beam for guidance allow the RBS-70 to engage aerial threats from various directions, making it a formidable defense system. In terms of capabilities, reports indicate that the RBS-70 falls between traditional MANPAD and very short-range systems, with a range of approximately 4 to 5 kilometers. This range places the RBS-70 ahead of well-known MANPAD like the Stinger, Igla, or Mistral. In summary, the successful engagement of two Russian Ka-52 helicopters by Ukrainian forces using the Swedish RBS-70 MANPAD showcases the system's effectiveness and highlights its unique laser-guided technology, which offers enhanced accuracy and countermeasures against electronic jamming. This achievement has garnered attention from military experts and further solidified the RBS-70 position as a capable defense system.